Mr. McKay, do you see Abram Thomas here now?
Yes, sir, right at that table.
Which one? Well?
I'm not sure. But I do have a man with me who can tell them apart.
Who?
A man who did some dental work on the kid while he was in the Laramie jail. And surely the two men can't have the same set of teeth.
You say this witness is here now?
Yes, sir.
You may stand down and send up the other witness. Who is he?
Call Doc Holliday to the stand, Judge.
Doc Holliday?
State your name, please.
John Henry Holliday.
You solemnly swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help you God?
I do.
Are you the famous Doc Holliday from Tombstone?
That'll do. Mr. Lee? Will you question the witness, please?
You practice dentistry in Laramie, do you, Doctor?
Not professionally.
Oh? Well, then how did you happen to do work on the defendant?
Well, he had a toothache, and I was in the next cell.
You were a prisoner at the time, sir?
Well, not exactly. A man was killed in a gunfight. It was self-defense. But his kin didn't see it that way, so Dan Troop and Johnny afforded me shelter.
It is that famous gunfighter from Tombstone.
Sit down, Sammy.
Could you positively identify the Canary Kid by examining his teeth?
I think so.
Well, then, let's get one of them over here. The black one.
Take the stand.
Sit down.
You.
If you lean back. Open your mouth, please.
Mm-hmm. Well, well.
You have a very nice set of teeth.
Thank you.
What do you eat?
Well, I'm very fond of carrots.
Never mind what he eats. Is he the Canary Kid?
No, the Canary Kid's teeth are a mess.
Your Honor, the prosecutor admitted he thinks the Canary Kid's innocent. So what difference does it make which one of us is which?
I'd like to know what the jury has to say about it. Guilty or not guilty?